5 billionaires in the world control half the wealth of the world. Last year, the 5 billionaires of this country added to their wealth, as their in personal wealth, as much money as the entire national budget. Today we are being ruled by literally the cancer cell, which doesn't know when to stop growing. Limitless growth is the logic of the dominant development model. So it doesn't know when to stop growing, but it also doesn't know the limits of its destruction of democracy. Because it's erased the constitution as the limits. So one of the other things in physics is what are called boundary conditions, that nothing just exists. You know, it always has boundaries within that things happen. So the limits of democracy are the constitution.